I might need that. I'll find a use for you. Useful. These will keep.
Mm-hmm.
ready? Keep that for later. And one of these.
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes, the farmstead just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it, nestled against the spurflints. Best not to think about the previous owners.
Too late.
Aloy, down behind this rock. So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet...
It's almost over. How many eclipses are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while? What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Osram style. Or take it from the sides, or the ridge above. Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me. I'm too heavy cast.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could. But with the eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you let me.
Let's go.
You have my steel.
Night comes.
Did we do it? Did we win?
This has to be where they're holding Olin's family. Bolt it tight. One of the eclipses must have the key.
Oh, my wife, my child, Aloy, I owe you 3 debts deep.
Thank the sun. You found us.
I found someone who had the courage I hoped for in myself. It's she who deserves your gratitude. I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Fork. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in. Maker's End. Not much farther now. Said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Noraland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You! Spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
Who is he, and how does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobek. What kind of name is that? This'll help.
I waited for you. Time passing pulls the anticipation tight as wire. How many has it been now?
I don't keep count, Nil.
Don't keep count? Sometimes I just don't get you. Are you like us, or a little different?
Hopefully a little different.
That's what you're gonna tell yourself. Shall we get started?
Along now. Feel the ground softening up. Thank you. still looking. Saw me. Here we go. They must be the bandits' prisoners. Looks like I'm clear. Haven't you got anything better to do?
Nora's above us!
See them, they can't see you.
Definitely coming up there.
All right.
didn't deserve this.
I'm glad you're on our side.